On the next General Hospital.
It's under consideration.
I just don't want the man calling his debts.
Are you comfortable answering a few questions?
The person that you should be talking to is Spencer's psycho girlfriend.
You turned your back on me too.
Why don't you want to go down the legal road?